In just the past 24 hours, Maricopa County adding three more schools reporting outbreaks of COVID-19.
Yeah, so Olivia, that makes 19 schools with at least two people on campus testing positive in the past couple of weeks. So Jamie is live with now where these cases are and how the schools are responding. Jamie, good morning.
Good morning to you. Maricopa County has this handy dandy dashboard that you're able to check in. You just check the schools tab. And as you said, Maricopa County now reporting 19 active outbreaks in schools. Yesterday, that number was 16. So three new school outbreaks since this time yesterday. We know there are three brand new cases at Red Mountain High School in Mesa and one case at Maricopa High School in Pinal County. Because Red Mountain already had an outbreak, it is unclear whether the county is listing this as a new outbreak or the same one. Last week, the Pinal County Health Department took the unprecedented step of shutting down a school, Santan Foothills High School, for at least 2 weeks. But Maricopa County health officials are not going that far. Instead, they're issuing guidance to support school districts. So far, no schools in Maricopa County have been closed, although it is likely there are hundreds of students across the valley being asked to quarantine right now. To improve transparency, five of the state's large school districts now have dashboards of their own, so you could access this information. Mesa Unified, Chandler Unified, Gilbert Unified, Higley Unified, and Scottsdale Unified are all disclosing COVID cases on campus and which campuses are impacted. For example, there were 16 cases as part of an outbreak at Higley High School, but fortunately the district is now able to report all those cases are no longer active. Thousands of students returned to school this week on campus, with several school districts resuming hybrid or full-time learning. So going forward, this information will be paramount to parents as they work to keep their kids in school and safe. Back to you.